this world. At first I wanted to buy a big one, but then I hadn't got enough money, so I had to buy a smaller one. And I think if I bought the bigger one, then it would have been the way I wanted it. And then we went home and I put the children to bed. And I tidied the flat and everything, and then when they were asleep and everything is okay in the flat, then I made them a bed in the bathroom and I carried them there. And put on the gas bottle.
Thank you.
once, twice a year now, sometimes only once. And sometimes when I feel like crying, I just go here.